All right, we're back here in Forza Motorsports, and we're in open R class at the off-brand Daytona Raceway. Perfect. Thank you, everyone. Wow, Viper, so nice of you. Yeah, I don't know, Yez. I think I might be done with Forza. It's leaving a bad taste in my mouth lately, and kind of getting sick of it. So, if you guys have any suggestions on other games I could play, let me know in the comments. Because this one might be out of the rotation very shortly. It is, it's a dead game, let's be honest. I was really hopeful for it, but yeah. I don't think the Forza devs really care about motorsports as much as they do Horizon. Might play some automation, make some weird cars. That was not great through there, but we made it back. Oops. Gotta give him a little star there. I mean, kind of was a little slow, but it's fine. It didn't out that well there, but... We can't beat him, but it's alright, it happens. Yeah, so you know, if you think of any other games you want me to play, let me know, because I think I'm done with Forza. Well, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next episode. Have a great day.